Hi, this video is going to show you how to use the Plus AI Presentation Maker to create, edit, and design any presentation in minutes. The first thing I'm going to show you is how to use Plus AI to create a presentation from a prompt. Click on Extensions and open up Plus AI for Google Slides. After the menu is loaded, you can click on one of our presentation presets or provide your own prompt to generate any presentation you want. For now, I'm going to click Pitch Deck and create a pitch deck for Food Drive, a startup that uses self-driving food trucks to cook and deliver hot meals. From here, I'll click the Generate Outline button and wait for Plus AI to create a draft outline for me to review. Now my outline's ready, and I can quickly flip through and make sure that it has all the slides that I want. I can also make edits to the slides, fundraising and use of funds. And from here, I can hit the Generate Slides button. Now I can choose a theme, and Plus will go and generate the entire slide deck for me. Now you can see my deck has been generated, and I can quickly flip through and see all the slides in my deck. Next, what I want to show you is how to use Plus AI to generate a presentation from an existing block of text. It could be a text document, it could be a PDF, a blog post, anything else that you can copy and paste a large text block. In this example, I will use a Wikipedia article about AI and just copy and paste this initial introduction. I'll go back into Plus AI, hit New Presentation, and this time I'll click Text to Presentation mode. From here, I can drop in the text, hit Generate, pick a new theme. Now we'll go through and generate that presentation using the material from whatever text document that you dropped in. I can pull up the slides that Plus just made using that Wikipedia article as the source document. It went through and generated a set of slides about generative AI. Next, I'm going to show you a set of things you can do to use Plus AI to edit your presentations. The first thing I'm going to show you is how to insert a single slide. Instead of doing an entire presentation, I might want to just add one slide to this deck. And let's say I want to do something about AI in healthcare. Describe some of the top applications for AI in healthcare. Instead of generating an entire presentation, I can just go and generate one slide, choose a theme, choose a layout, and hit the Generate button. Now my slide's been added, and you can see here are some of the top applications for AI in healthcare, imaging and diagnostics, drug discovery, and personalized medicine. The next thing I want to show you is how to use Plus AI to rewrite slides. Let's say we have this AI in healthcare slide, but we think these text blocks are a little bit too long. So we can say rewrite each paragraph as a set of bullet points, and press the Rewrite Current Slide button. Now you can see each of those paragraphs has been converted to bullet points. I can quickly read through and understand what's going on, and I can also just go and edit it like it's a normal presentation. Maybe I want to remove this bullet point. These look good, and then maybe I want to delete that one and this one. And now my slide is done. The next thing I want to show you is how to remix a slide using Plus AI. So let's say I have this slide with three images and a couple of headers and bullet points, but I actually want it to follow a different format. Let's say I want it to have three columns with headers instead of images. One thing I can do with Plus is just click a button, hit the remix button, and now we'll go and reformat this slide in whatever format you like. Just like that, we've transformed the slide from one format into another. I can also use Plus Remix to take a very plain slide. Let's copy the text from this article again, paste it in here, and say something like, summarize the content of this slide into a timeline. Select a timeline slide type, hit the Remix button, and we'll take this plain block of text and transform the layout into a different slide type, whichever one you choose. The last thing I want to show you with Plus AI is how you can use it to design custom presentation themes for your next presentation. For that, you just click the design button, select create a new theme, and type in a name or short description of the type of presentation that you're generating. I'll call this professional consulting deck and hit the generate with AI button. That looks like a nice color scheme. I can also go and add a logo. And then if I hit the apply button, we'll automatically go and retheme all the slides that are already in this presentation using these fonts and color schemes. That's how easy it is to use Plus. Thanks for watching the video.